You ever wonder why we cook bacon and bake cookies?